New this morning, we're learning details of a deadly car crash involving three vehicles in Oskaloosa. Police say that one vehicle was driving north on Highway 63 when it veered into oncoming traffic, and that caused two other vehicles to collide head-on. One of the drivers died, and they were not wearing a seatbelt, according to reports, at the time of the crash. Three other people were taken to the hospital with injuries from this crash, but their conditions are not known this morning.